Pilipinas Shell Petroleum Corporation assures Manila Mayor Joseph Estrada the company will be able to finish dismantling fuel tanks and facilities in its Pandacan depot by November 2015. That's the deadline set by the Supreme Court in the order which paved the way for the removal of the depot in Manila. Shell officials told Estrada 3 of their 14 tanks have already been removed. Country Chairman Ed Shua says while the company was disappointed at having to leave the Pandacan depot, it has already started transferring operations to Shell's refinery in Batangas.
Walang paglalagyan sa Metro Manila na ano eh. Besides, di baka paalisin din kami doon eh. Mag-iinvest ka ng malaking pera tapos after a while sabihin na from industrial gagawing commercial or residential.
Chua admits transporting fuel from Batangas to Metro Manila entails logistical difficulty and additional costs, but the competition compels it to keep this cost off the retail price of petroleum products. Chua says Shell's investments in the Philippines will continue despite being driven away from Pandacan that became their home for more than a century. Big oil player Chevron, on the other hand, is already around 40% finished with the dismantling of tanks and pipes. Petron has already finished dismantling all fuel tanks. The company will present to the local government unit a master plan that will convert this area into a food terminal soon. But the land where the depot of the Big Three stands is owned by a combination of private individuals, holding companies, and government-related entities.
Dadaanan ho to ng ano eh, ng connector road connecting Buendia to Balintawak, di ba? Dito dadaan yun eh. Kaya itong lugar na ito, sisikat to, kung maging food complex to, ay nako, gaganda ho to.
Residential and commercial. Mas more on commercial. Tapos yung mga residential for mga employees, mga ganun, mga low end.
It's not yet certain if ANG plans to extend the long-term lease or purchase the lot from private and public owners. Meanwhile, after 8 consecutive rollbacks, diesel prices are going up beginning Tuesday, August 18. Oil firms are jacking up diesel prices by 35 centavos per liter, while kerosene will be up by 20 centavos per liter. Gasoline users are more lucky, as another round of price slash, this time 25 centavos per liter, also takes effect. Alvin Olchico, ABS-CBN News.